excellent evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. We are in the port city of Porto, and this, unmistakably, the Estadio do Dragão. Blue, certainly the colour. Two high-profile, high-calibre teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters. Best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Casemiro. He gives them some real defensive steel in the middle of the park, Peter. What he's particularly good at is nipping opposition attacks in the bud and preventing them from getting any real momentum going. He's also a bit of a shooting threat from long range too, so opposing defences will have to beware of that, and very much so.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Rüdiger gets it forward. Toni Kroos. Bale. Mount. Azpilicueta. Jorginho. Mount. And it's played forward. And it's Azpilicueta. Valverde.
Real Madrid pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game. Morgan gets it upfield. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Azpilicueta tries to get it forward quickly. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Alaba. Valverde. Real Madrid going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Steered forward. Lukaku. Vinicius Junior. So he's still 0-0. And here's Benzema. It's Benzema! Fine save. Marcos Alonso. And it's Lukaku. Gets the better of his man. Marcelo gets it back. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Toni Kroos. Daniel Carvajal, Bale, Benzema, just brushed off the ball there, Havertz,
Marcos Alonso. Ben Cruz concedes a free kick for that. Toni Kroos, Daniel Carvajal, and it's Bale. Toni Kroos, Marcelo, let down by a lack of accuracy. Alaba with the crossfield ball. Daniel Carvajal, and here's Bale. Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos. Heave to the back post. Tries a shot! Rüdiger tries to clear. And here's Bale. Toni Kroos shapes to shoot. Oh, that's a fine save!
Toni Kroos.
Alaba goes short.
Madrid are ahead.
Wow, he was never going to miss from there.
Real Madrid draw first blood here. Still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust.
Rüdiger drives it forward. Lukaku. Casemiro. Vinicius Junior plays it out to the wing.
This could fall anywhere!
Get that clear. That's been won straight back. Toni Kroos. Bale. Toni Kroos. Valverde. The whistle for half-time. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
So, off we go once more.
Chelsea.
Valverde.
Has he found his man?
Goalkeeper's ball.
Christensen.
Aspilicueta.
Hoists it forward. Lukaku. Hits one! Toni Kroos.
Alaba goes looking. Daniel Carvajal.
Puts it over to the other flank.
Valverde. Forward it goes.
Has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Aspilicueta.
Christensen. Now it's Lukaku.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Vinicius Junior
loses his balance and loses the ball.
Marcos Alonso.
Havertz
plays it forward.
He's played him through.
He's gone for it!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
Marcelo.
Your impression so far, Jim?
It's Bale!
It's Toni Kroos.
Lukaku.
Mount.
Conte.
Rudiger. That's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession.
Conte. Rudiger passes it forward.
Lukaku has got himself a free kick.
Saul
looks to clip it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Saul.
Marcelo.
Valverde.
Daniel Carvajal.
Carvajal. Delivery from Daniel Carvajal.
Bale. It's broken loose.
Cleared without complication. Vinicius Junior.
Aspilicueta.
Thiago Silva. That's been drilled forward.
Marcelo.
Vinicius Junior, Marcelo. Vinicius Junior, Benzema. Mount. Aspilicueta.
Christensen.
And it's played forward. Alaba. Alaba switches it towards the other side. Daniel Carvajal. Valverde. And it's Benzema. Casemiro. Valverde. Casemiro. Daniel Carvajal. Carvajal goes on an adventurous run. Now it's Bale. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And that has been cleared. It's a loose ball. Casemiro. Marcelo. Chelsea are looking desperate here, short on time and options. And here's Benzema, Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior goes through the middle.
Real Madrid.
Saul. Conte. Rudiger tries to locate.
That could spell trouble, and they've been caught out here. He's away.
Courtois gets it away. Kante gets it back. Rudiger. Back into the middle.
Shot a goal!
That's good distance on it.
Surely, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Activity down on the touchline.
It seems there's going to be a change.
Has a hit! Really well taken goal. 9 minutes and we're all square again.
So all square, and there goes the final whistle.
So nothing between them after all of that,
and you can't really argue with the result.
Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome,
and the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end.